Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well at home. Okay, all right children, so it's time to practice in our drawing file. So today we will draw a hut. So here you will mention the date and here classwork and in center heading a hut. All right, so now see with free hand how we will draw the hut. With the help of triangle shape, we will make like this. This is small triangle. Now join like this. You can put dots. See, just straight lines. With free hand we are drawing. 1, 2. Two straight lines like this. Alright. One little bit slanting line. You can use ruler also, or if you want to draw with free hand, so you can draw like this. Now you will join this lower part like this. All right. See, now here we will try to make one do like this. All right. One window over here. Just straight lines we are drawing. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right. Now divide this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Some slanting lines. And here you will make the path. All right. So this is how we have drawn a hut. And now you will color this also according to your own choice. I have told you in easy steps with free hand. All right, you can use ruler also to make it very beautifully, but you have to draw neatly. All right, do not take help from your parents. Try to draw it on your own. All right, practice it on your own. That's all about our drawing file work, children. Thank you so much.